You don't want to miss any update. Subscribe and click on the bell icon now.
Hello friends, how are you all doing? I'm Tanvi here from Aussizz Group, and he is Mr. Dhiren Patel. He's our student, and he recently appeared in the PTE test, and he scored 78 overall. And in all the modules, especially in speaking, it was 90. So I would just like to get that he shared his views on it. So can you please let us know?
Hi friends, my name is Dhiren. As ma'am said, I've recently appeared in my exams and got a good score of 78. Especially in the speaking section that I've got 90. The tips and techniques that I've used is just moderate pace. Speak at the moderate pace. You don't need to go too fast, you don't need to go too slow, or you don't need to take any unnecessary pauses, or repeat your restart your sentences. Just go with the pace. Even if you are making a mistake, you know that you made a certain mistake, just ignore that and move on. That's all. That will eventually get you a good score, rather than restarting and correcting yourself and then taking a start again will actually decrease your score.
Okay, and can you please give one more tip on reading, because you scored 82 in that?
Reading, special techniques I didn't follow as such, but I must say that the materials and mock tests that I've got with Aussizz Group, I've almost completed all of them. That actually gives you a certain confidence in yourself that yes, you can do it, and material is quite good. You can actually calculate the time that you require for each question. Certain tips and tricks are of course there, but as I said, you need to, if you join Aussizz Group, they'll definitely provide you the techniques which you need to follow in order to get good score in reading.
Okay, fine. Anything else? Any special or last moment tips from your end?
The last moment tips, I could say, as I've given my test first time as well, but I've got a score of 65 and I needed 79. So yeah, once you start here, they do look after you, they give you tips and techniques, and they give you a structure. Techniques as such, you follow on videos and all, they are good, they're good to know, but the correct guidance that you get from Aussizz Group, that is the most important part.
So all the very best for the future. And yes friends, please don't forget to log in to PT tutorials, and we love all your feedbacks as such. Thank you.
Thank you.